Reveal among us the light of your presence, that we may behold your power and glory. Psalm 70. O God, make speed to save me. O Lord, make haste to help me. Let those who seek my life be put to shame and confusion. Let them be turned back and disgraced who wish me evil. Let those who mock and deride me turn back because of their shame. But let all who seek you rejoice and be glad in you. Let those who love your salvation say always, "Great is the Lord." As for me, I am poor and needy. Come to me quickly, O God. You are my help and my deliverer. O Lord, do not delay. O God, make speed to save me. O Lord, make haste to help me. Gracious God, we are helpless without you. We are lost without your power to lift us up from our sin and deliver us from our weakness. But you have promised to answer us in our need through the giving of a Saviour. And it is in that hope that we look for his coming and we pray for his salvation through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. 1 John chapter 1 and verse 4. We write this to make our joy complete. This is the message we have heard from him and declare to you. God is light. In him there is no darkness at all. If we claim to have fellowship with him and yet walk in the darkness, we lie and do not live out the truth. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus, his Son, purifies us from all sin. In him there is no darkness at all. For a world that is constantly confronted with the darkness of human sinfulness and the consequences of our greed and selfishness, the fact that God is light and in him there is no darkness at all spells the end of sin, the redemption of humanity, and the joy of experiencing the freedom of God's liberation for all eternity. Almighty God, we look with hope for the day when all things will be utterly transformed by the light of your glory, when the coming of your kingdom will put an end to all sin, and when justice, truth, righteousness, and mercy will fill every corner of the universe you have made. And until that day, may we walk in the light and witness to the light, and all for your glory alone. Amen. As we look for your coming among us, open our eyes to behold your presence, strengthen our hands to do your will, that the world may rejoice and give you praise, now and forever. Amen.